Promise I'm gonna try not to cry.
My bride, I can hardly hold myself together. This day, this night, I see you as you are, and I never. No more words from my lips, just the look in your eyes says it all, so much more than I could ever. I won't try. After the sunset disappears, when there's no one around and there's nowhere but here, oh my love, let's keep this up. Long as we're breathing, forgetting the world outside of this room, while you're holding me close, while I'm holding on to you. Oh my love, let's keep this up as long as our hearts are beating, as long as our.
First of all, thank you for your letter. You already made me cry, but it's okay. But before the makeup was on, I keep going back and forth between complete peace and calm, knowing that it's completely God's will that we even know each other, let alone that I get to marry you. My other response to today has been just complete excitement, wanting to just squeal and run around doing my happy dance. I am so honored to get to be your wife, and I'm so blessed. They are going to be my husband. No one else could even compare. It's so obvious. The Lord has made you so sweetly and so specifically for me. I love you with all my heart, and I can't wait to love you and serve you and spend the rest of forever with you. And by God's grace, be the best helpmate that I can for you. Love with all my heart and all my love.
Let's keep this up as long as we're breathing, forgetting the world outside of this room, while you're holding me close, while I'm holding on to you. Oh my love, let's keep this up, let's keep this up. After the sunset disappears, when there's no one around, when there's no.
Aubrey, you may kiss the bride.
My bride, I can hardly hold myself together.
I was okay writing it. It was saying it to him that made the big difference.